This is a little shoot off of Goodby's Creek. I've been back here a few times. It's nice. See a lot of nature and stuff. Can only go so far though, because eventually there's a tree that crosses the way and it's just too big and I can't port over it. So no portages there. So we're just gonna go as far as we can go and then I'm gonna turn around. But up here is a dock. There's like a business or like a nursing home or something. I don't know what it is, but it's up here and they have a little dock. We're gonna go past that into this little area where there's like nothing. It's all nature. Sure what that is. Ooh, there's some ducks. Let's go say hi. God, it's beautiful today. Heard some like beeps. I don't know if I crossed some like proximity that I need to not be in here, but I don't know if you could hear them on the GoPro. Big ugly rat statue, I guess, to scare away things. Doesn't look like it's doing a good job because those ducks aren't scared. This water is not very clean. It's quite dirty, actually. Oh, there goes that proximity alarm again. Yep, there it is. I can see it. It's over there on the shoreline. It's beeping. It's annoying. The tide is really coming in here. You can see it moving. Thank you. that tree up ahead. I can't get any further. The land on each side is just too marshy. And I'm not gonna get down to my hips in mud.
Thank you.
creek off of Goodby's Creek. It's nice back here too. One of my favorite spots to come back into. Thank you. And this is about as far as I typically go. I've gone farther before, but the further you go, just around that bend right there, it gets so overgrown that you just really can't get through without pushing aside brush, tree limbs, and that's just not fun paddling for me. So I'm gonna turn around, back out of here, get back on Goodby. Thank you. from here to a little kayak cove. There's a bar and restaurant up here that during COVID there would be a lot of people that would come and dock their boats here, or before COVID. They would dock their boats here and people would come up here in kayaks and have a beer or two, have a bite. I've been up in here. Typically go up in here to rest, and there's typically just tons of people out here. During COVID, there's no one. Thank you.
Thank you.
changed. Battery's changed now. I'm gonna just get back seated in my position and we'll keep going. This is the farthest I've gotten down Goodby. Because there used to be a huge tree that blocked the way. It seems that some nice human cut the tree, did something with the tree, to where the tree is no longer here. Which was very nice, whoever that human was. So, maybe, just maybe, we'll be able to get to, Tomahawk Camp. I think that's what it's called, or Camp Tomahawk. It's, just down here, I think. As far as I'm gonna go. I don't know the rest of the way. And this wasn't like a see what's out there kind of trip. This was just a, beautiful day. I'm familiar with this route, so here we go. But I've never made it to Camp Tomahawk, so this is awesome. This new bag kind of just straps right onto your deck lines real easy. So far, I'm loving it. From Northwater. And I just clip it my GoPro right here to these straps and It's perfect. Such a pretty day. Get my kayak pulled up here a little bit so we can take a look around. See some humans around, so I'm probably gonna get my mask out. Thank you.